A peaceful protest was held in Shopian. People demanded to open the historical Mughal road for traffic movement. The locals of Shopian today held a peaceful protest for the opening of Mughal road for traffic movement in Shopian. The protest was led by social activist Maghri Mansoor, Somo drivers and a local businessman of Shopian. The local has said that the Mughal road is very convenient road to connect the valley with the rest of the states of India and demanded the road must be open for the general public. A report by Sarir Dar from Shopian for the Kashmir Standard.